Void TV. bemutatjuk a legújabb Mark modelleket. Elegáns vonalvezetés, sportos felépítés, rugalmasság, óriási teljesítmény! A Mark London, Párizs, Róma és Bécs után Budapest utcáin is márka. Mark, minőség az igényeseknek.
Void TV.
Thank you. modest. Make those fools dance a little bit.
t-shirts to party supplies to keychains that sing Baby Cha-Cha's catchy ditty. But what makes them so popular?
So cool. I can't dance that good.
But it looks like these folks have all got the moves down and even the McBeal-esque PJs to go with them. The answer is, will Baby Cha-Cha return to the McBeal set? Sorry, no word on that yet.
Today? Really? That is not good. What? No. You fool, you hope, an entropium flux. Void TV.
We'll be right back. forth with right there.
And that's the bottom line. We'll be right back.
Listen to me. Traitor, I believe that you've received the death message from our ninja empire. Ninja is supreme and you have double-crossed it. Why did you do that?
The ninja empire is evil.
Shut up. Void TV.
Damn.
Don't blink, or you might miss the chuxuaxbits. Void TV.
Thank you. like reaction.
Failure to resist aggressive impulses results in serious destructive acts. The people who commit these acts are in many ways no different from you and me, but they are no longer able to control their urges. They disassociate themselves from their own actions, often experiencing an hysterical blindness. They're blind to the darkness within themselves.
What advice? What advice? Thank you.
Gotta be a mistake. Mistake. Some kids hacked the security systems at the bottom bells and whistles.
It's almost as if we're driving down a different highway. And the car might change. The road might change. The landscape might change. But it's the same people. Almost as if
convinced. And then just out of the blue, I found this tiny baby seizure ball. It was really, really cute and it kept biting my thumb. And I had to carry it around for a while before I found a manager, because it had to be kept in salt water. But then all of a sudden, Mike, who's a dear friend of mine, turns to me and says, "That's not a joke, Joseph." And I look down and the hippo was half a hippo and it's been dissected. You can see its skeleton and internal organs and stuff. And I'm really sad because I feel responsible. So I just had to bin this half baby sea hippo carcass, and I was upset because I could have been like, oh, it would have been great. We could have used the salt from the salted popcorn to keep it in water. And then after that, a customer came up to me and asked if we did delivery on bottles of alcohol, and I didn't know, so I woke up.
If the analytical mind did a computation on the subject of apples and worms, it could be stated probably as follows. Some apples have worms in them, others don't. When biting an apple, one occasionally finds a worm. Worms in apples leave holes. The reactive mind would calculate as follows. Apples are worms. Are bites? Are holes in apples? Are holes in anything? Are apples, and always are worms. Are apples, are bites.
Have an apple.
Let's take a detour here. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Thank you.